the author obliterated the distinction between poetry and poet.
Thank you. smells are one of. You'd never mistake burning human flesh for roasting a lamb chop. Stays in the upstairs hall, and only till you turn 12.
Victories in combat and conundrums suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness or declare your defeat. the path. Lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, free. But a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
Only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
Honorable daughter would commemorate her deceased family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Don't dawdle. You've already missed the train!